the tape. The Warrior, Bam Bam.
You ready?
Here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Bam Bam. Black trunks for the Warrior. Oh, he tagged him with that hook to the head. Early in the fight, they clinch.
Got the over-under here.
The Warrior gets the early takedown. That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
He works his way into north-south.
And a big elbow, Joe.
He's taking some brutal ground and pound here. Now he's in half guard.
Man, he's got the reversal.
He's working from side control.
And a clinch.
Nice hip toss for the takedown. Bam Bam's is cut is getting worse. Man, it's bleeding.
He's now working from side control again.
Great position.
He's got him mounted here.
Half guard. The Warrior's got the full mount again.
He's posturing up here. Now he's in full guard.
And he's able to get back up to his feet. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Muller.
That connected.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
The Warrior was...
Oh! Oh! Hard diving punch.
It is all over!
It is outstanding! Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 39 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Warrior.
The Warrior wins by knockout. But the Warrior is 15 years his elder. Black Mamba weighed in at 260 pounds. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here it is. The Warrior, Black Mamba.
You ready? You ready?
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Head kick. He connects with the left.
Powerful jab.
That kick.
Oh, he rocked him with that right hand.
Swing and a miss. Man, he goes down.
He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
Create a scramble. Let's go.
They're back up. Excellent jab by Black Mamba. Quick slip to the right.
Head kick. Oh! Head kick. Big straight punch.
Oh, nice kick.
Oh, solid jab. Wow.
Oh, that's a big kick.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Oh, that's a big left.
Oh, man, that is rough.
How good was that? Oh, and he lands the head kick. Strong jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Hard left hand. He's circling to his right here.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Good jab.
Both men landing in that exchange.
I saw the cut when it was first open, Joe, but it's really swelling up quickly.
Big punch.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Jab.
He caught him with the head kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
20 seconds. Caught him with a big right hand.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Round one is complete.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. Very exciting.
Are you ready? You ready?
Round two.
Joe, what do you think about that first round?
It was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to pick up the pace, though. Straight punch. Boom. That stunned him. Oh. Oh! He's out. It's over.
It is all over.
Huge punch for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at him.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 42 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Warrior.
The Warrior. Winner by knockout. Tail of the tape for this. The Warrior.
There you go. Fight
Dollar
you
Bill.
Ready? You ready? Let's
we
go. Come on.
Are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Shoots the head kick but misses. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Nice.
Big battle early.
Lands a nice left.
Oh, my goodness. Wow, that's a big head kick.
He is in deep danger right now. Deep danger.
Vicious kick to the body.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Oh!
Oh, head kick!
Wow! Big power jab! Oh, did he snap that kick?
Huge kick to the head lands.
Solid jab.
Great head kick. Big straight punch.
The huge head kick is blocked.
All right, we need that takedown now.
Man, that was a quick switch kick.
Look at this.
Wow, he goes down.
Dove in and cracked him.
Hammer fist by Dollar Bill. One minute on the clock here in the first round.
He lands a hammer fist.
He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Final 15 seconds.
Nice sweep, very good move.
Side control.
Good right by the Warrior.
Round one is in the books.
Here you go, second round, you ready?
Round two.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Head kick.
Nicely done. Good defense, and he counters with a jab. The Warrior with a strong kick. Found a home for that. And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Oh, Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes on. Good work blocking that. Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Dollar Bill.
I gotta see some more strikes from him.
Come on. Front kick to the face.
Good defense as he catches the kick. That's a nice punch by the Warrior.
Half guard
now. Good job, yeah, good job.
Great position.
He's got him mounted here. Look at this. He's out of it. Slides him over, and nice reversal here. He's got side control.
Back to his feet. The Warriors blocked that strike. Joe, that's a great move, catching the kick.
Oh, it's a head kick. He goes for a head kick, and he's down.
Big left, a huge left.
Oh, big shot from the top.
Solid right hand.
And he's in full guard.
Big right punch.
Oh, he's out, he's out, he's out. Unbelievable, look at this. And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that...
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest. At 2 minutes, 59 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout,
the Warrior.
The Warrior wins by knockout.